let's look at this question. If A, B, C, D are in HPA and A is greater than B, then which of the following is true? Okay, if A is greater than D, it means the terms cannot be identical. So let's go. Let me take four terms in AP first, four terms in AP would be 1, 2, 3, 4. So in HPA, I would have 1, 0.5, or 1 by 2. 1 by 3 and 1 by 4. This is A, this is B, this is C, and this is D. That's B plus C. 1 by 2 plus 1 by 3 is 5 by 8. Sorry, 5 by 6. A plus D. This is not true. Let's go here. 1 plus 2 is equal to 3 plus 4. No, this is not true. Let me look at this. AD. So I have 1 by 4, and reciprocal of 1 by 4 is 4, and 1 by BC is 1 by 6, 6, 6. So this is potentially true. This is potentially true. Now, given that HP is nothing but AP inverse of reciprocal of AP, can I write this down as this reciprocal? Can I write it down as AD is less than BC? Then the numbers are in AP. And yes, the closer the terms, greater their product compared to the further away terms. Therefore, C would be true for all possible cases. Answer is option C.